Prime Minister of Kyrgyzstan Sapir Isakov met in Almaty with leading international experts in the field of digital transformation and representatives of the World Bank, the press service of the Kyrgyz government reported. The meeting was attended by Managing Vice President of GATRANER Andrea Di Maio, Technology Advisor of the Government of Great Britain, Digital Minus 5 Coordinator Leah Maxwell, World Bank and Electronics Director Daniel Karimi, Regional Director of the World Bank, IDC Regional Director for Central Asia, Azerbaijan and Mongolia, Andriy Baklamishev, Global Leader in Digital Strategy of the World Bank, Randeep Sudan. Sapir Isakov spoke about the main stages of the implementation of the Tazakum program and the first results and plans for digitalization of the country. Randeep Sudan said that Tazakum program implementing in the Republic and its goals are impressive. This is a very good initiative on the part of the government of the country. Now it is necessary to find the most innovative solutions to all projects within the framework of Tazakum. Kyrgyzstan should become an effective platform for large IT companies in implementing their innovative solutions, the expert said. During the meeting, the side also discussed the issues of cooperation in the field of information technologies, world experience in digitalization and other key directions in this area, and reforms in the customs and tax spheres.